some percentage of the maximum parking.
I found a five-minute clip. I used that.
Okay, basically, our project is about the length of the catapult's arm and how it affects the distance an object is thrown. And we chose this project because we both play volleyball. And it turns out that players with longer arms can hit the ball farther and harder than players with shorter arms.
Sunny, can you hear him?